Rachel Dratch.
And I'm Will Forte.
And these are our Halloween horrors.
Right?
Stories.
Okay, should I? I'll start while you think of one.
Okay.
Okay, mine is a story of childhood innocence lost. When I was like 8 years old, my mom had to run out because we were running low on candy. So she's like, I'm gonna just run out to the store. I'm questioning the safety of this. She's like, I'm just gonna run out to the store. You man the door while I'm gone. So right away, the doorbell rang, and it was these like eighth graders who shouldn't have even been trick or treating anywhere, and they're like, and I'm like this, and I hold up the bowl, and they're like, hey, we'll give you a dime for 5 of those candy bars. And I was like, okay, like that sounds like a good deal. So they swindled me out of 5 candy bars for a dime. And then when my mom came home, I was like, Mom, guess what? They gave me a dime for 5 candy bars. And she just looked at me, she's like, oh, Rachel. I realized I'd been had by hooligans. That's it. It wasn't really, there was no bloodshed. But it was, I still remember that. It instantly came to mind.
My story.
Yes.
Is not riveting. I would never put it in that category.
Come on.
It's the same. It's like Halloween has been good to me, I guess, because I haven't had a lot of bad experiences. But I guess the one thing that came to mind was this Hulk costume I got when I was. This was when The Incredible Hulk with Bill Bixby was on TV and a big deal. So my mom got me this Hulk thing where I wore green makeup, and then I had this little thing in here, which you would always say like, hey, don't make me angry. You wouldn't like me when I'm angry. And then you'd have somebody do something to you to make you angry. And then you'd go, I'm turning into the Hulk. And then you start squeezing these little things. And it blew up your little chest button. It was this thing that blows up in your chest. But it takes 2.5 minutes or something. So I'm like, give me a second. And still, like, a quarter full or whatever. So finally go, there it is! But
it
took a long time.
Did clothes pop off of it, too?
No, because I was just wearing a regular shirt. So you probably couldn't even tell that anything was happening. I had a lot of walk-offs. That's for sure.
You know what I just thought of about Halloween that they don't really do anymore? They used to do bobbing for apples at Halloween, which that kind of faded away. But bobbing for apples was, for you youngsters, you put apples in a big tub of water, and then you have to go in like with your mouth and try to grab them. And if you were last in bobbing for apples, the water was just like filled with saliva, and it just was cloudy, and you did not want to go last. So I can see why that is no longer practiced.
We were almost going to do bobbing for apples on the show tonight, and they called it off, and it's probably because they knew the bacteria that was in my beard. That's for sure what happened. They must have, because they knew that I had 4 of the 5
food groups
bacterias in there. So they were like, if anything happens to Kate Upton, like, we'll have a major lawsuit on our hands. So, you're safe, Kate. You're safe. They can't hurt you anymore.